Before we start this video, I just want to say, if you're a JessChic fan, please click away right now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Too late, get ready for my rant. What up, nerds? This is Kylo Ren, and in today's video, I want to talk about JessChic. JessChic, I hate you. I don't hate you personally. I hate you for what you're doing right now. Denying. That's what I hate about you. You're denying that you're not trying to act like Ariana Grande and all that, when in reality, you are. That's what I hate about you. Heck, I don't think you're a bad person, but I think you're just trying to make everyone think you're Ariana Grande. But you're not fooling anyone. You're not even fooling me. Jesus, I'm wearing a mask. Hey, you're not Ariana Grande, sweetheart. And, man, the worst part about it is that I hate that you're trying to deny that. And when people see the truth at you, you try to disable the comments, you try to take away the like and dislike because of all the hate and everything. But this isn't a hate video against you. I don't think you're a bad person. Heck, I think you're one of the best YouTubers I've seen. But Jesus, you gotta stop, man. Try to deny all this. I mean, just accept it. If you accepted this, I wouldn't be making this video. But here you are saying, oh, I'm not trying to look like a girl. You are trying to look like Ariana Grande. You ain't fooling me. You ain't gonna fool a five-year-old, believe me. And you know what? I'm proud of it. Let's hope you're doing this just for fun. And if not, then you gotta need some serious, serious help. Because that's what I call an obsession. You are obsessed, girl. And damn. Accepted that you're looking like Ariana Grande, and heck, you'd give my forgiveness. But until then, I hate you. Thank you guys for watching, and oh my god, that's like the heaviest rant I've had to do in my life.